Okay, I'm doing the Stone Cold Podcast 2K16 WWE. Like button, subscribe. Okay, let's go. Let's get this. Let's see who we're going against. I'm Snowco, obviously. Who else would I be?
I don't know if poor Jake the Snake is going to be able to get back to his feet. That's, and he kicked out. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. And down he goes. Getting some air here. He's applying pressure in all the right places. Oh my God, that's going to hurt. Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match. Steve Austin establishing a deliberate pace now. Great offense by Steve Austin.
Yeah, you like that? Stone Cold Sleep.
Yeah.
Stone Cold Sleep.
Yeah.
Stone Cold Sleep. Yeah, there you get busted up.
Steve Austin, what the offense?
Stone Cold Sleep. Get her once more. Stone Cold.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Luther Express.
By Steve Austin.
This is what I'll do.
Oh, nice count. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
No! How dare you hurt me? You're not supposed to hurt me.
Oh, man, what a shot.
Okay. Boom.
Boom.
No, nothing you need to eat. No! He pulled crap from his. Nothing you don't need to eat.
He kicks out. Nicely done. Austin doesn't get tired. He gets
yeah.
That was a heavy shot. He's going all the way up. To the top.
Dun, 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 boom. Stone Cold Express. Give me a hit. Yes, it. Boom. Yeah, stomp.
And there you go. What's this? Stone Cold Stunner. Oh, boom! He down.
And the referee counts as three.
That's what's out.
And Austin is back to take the Snake Roberts. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match is now reigning king of the ring.
If you go a second to go against. Who else am I going to go against?
Austin! 316
says I don't care.
Just with
Jeff! You know what I was doing. I'm going to be talking then. I like that glass. No. I'm going against freaking Bret Hart. He's gonna probably whoop me up. I should probably do my own store, right, Dad?
Well, this should be Quasha Conquest.
Huh? I should probably do my own store.
The Hitman Hart finally going to be one-on-one. This is a rivalry that has been brewing for several weeks now. You're right about that. They are a long time coming, and it's finally here. Stone Cold Steve Austin, the Rattlesnake, going against the best there is, best there was, best there ever will be. This will be great. Bret the Hitman Hart, the consummate wrestler, scientific, fundamentally sound, Austin, likes to brawl.
Oh, yeah.
Likes to fight.
Yo! Yo, don't hurt me that fast! No! No.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
No! Stop freaking cursing me! Where's me? Get the crap out of here. Ah, there you go. Stun gun. Boom! Damage, Bret Hart.
And here we go. Incoming!
Boom!
Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
You know, I should have had it. I go down. No.
So we'll see how long it'll take Bret to get back in that groove, to get all his timing back. You can train in the gym all you want, but this is where it counts, right here.
Come
on. Steve Austin is doing an excellent job dominating this man.
Come on.
What's he going to do to follow that up? You don't want to get caught outside the ring, but you are. Look at this, Stone Cold Steve Austin thinks he's in charge. Here they are. Yeah, I think the bro Hart's got other ideas. Hart trying to get control of the match now. Off Bret Hart going for another bulldog.
Yeah,
Hart
get the
Oh, man, look at this, they are booking it down. You can almost see the air rush out of Bret's body. But Austin needs to capitalize here. You're right, another high impact. Austin should go for the long, the back, try the air.
No! Ever do it to me. You don't do that to me. Stop! Who's dropping me?
That's going to prepare you for this kind of
thing. Yeah, he keeps dropping on my butt.
He's got it.
Yeah, we can see it. Yeah, bada 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 bang.
Between the ropes.
Bada bang.
Oh, the hitman Bret Hart has met his match, JR. You're right, Gabe. Steve Austin has proven tonight that the rattlesnake is a lot.
What the heck are you left doing tonight?
Well, he punished the
hitman. Wait, can I? Will it off?
And he's been relentless despite Bret Hart taking out so long.
No, oh, it's right there. Uh-oh, no, oh, no, Superflex, not the Superflex, no!
Boom!
Anything. Kick out. I switch you out. Oh, well. No!
Okay, let's see it. Let's try to do it again next video, okay? Which will probably be tomorrow. See you later. Goodbye.